I'm going to go and get a seat, love.
We can get in this then.
Here, Mother, come in this way.
Oh, all right.
Come in this way, sit here. Look. That's all right. Sure, actually.
How old is it?
I think it's 28, 1934.
Oh, make a nice house. Yeah, we're women.
We've got
to go
now and have a look at
the
cell.
cam operated. You still filming? Touch the glass.
Yes. All right, carry on. It's all part of the atmosphere, isn't it?
They're changing over now. Brian's taking over on the gates. They're going back to Chinnor.
Thank you.
carry it to the camera.
Yeah.
Get that hole. Let changed the gates yet then, Martin?
Sorry?
They haven't changed the gates yet.
No.
I thought that was all going through.
That's the original, that was the intention eventually.
Now the people have to open up the gate. You don't get any cars, do you? You might get the occasional tractor.
Oh, yeah. That's the harvest time, I think it's harvest time, really.
Yeah. I know you get a lot of pedestrians and cyclists, but even so, there could be a little gate for them to go through, couldn't there?
Is they're quite tight on what you can and can't do. This is cast as a boat. It's a technical name.
Which is?
A boat. I can't remember what it stands for now.
At your own risk.
Yeah.
So the new section of track.
Yeah.
The contractors came and did for us. Concrete sleepers. Yeah. For the last 75 years.
Yeah.
Should be.
Got 5 mile an hour over this at the moment until it's bedded in.
Yeah.
75 years, cool, that's a good investment
then. How much of it is there?
It just goes round the corner to the signal.
900 yards,
isn't it? Yeah. Is it new or reclaimed?
It's reclaimed sleepers from somewhere.
I thought of that.
That's been there 7 years, that has. I think it's in the wrong place. We determined after it's been put up.
Oh, perhaps it was for the Thame.
No, we put it up there for our use.
Oh, we did?
Yeah. That's from Princes Risborough. Ah. We took all the signals down from Princes Risborough. More on the bank up there, laying on the bank in the grass.
We also got this signal box somewhere. As Steve broke off, asked my son, can we get a roofer? He was able to do a visual, give a rough idea. He did a nice, not proper estimate, but an appraisal of what he thought the state was. You
know. Yes, yeah.
And he reckoned it wasn't too bad.
What, the big one?
Yes, the roof.
Oh, the roof.
Unfortunately, there's subsidence, there's some holes as well where the pigeons are getting in.
I used to go up there.
Yeah, I used to go up there.
Somebody's got their own jumps, their own horses.